a charging boat, nor as we would have it nor tender, no other vow more sacred than those who now sue. Robert, wilt thou have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to stay together in the holy state of matrimony, keep her, wilt thou sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep thee only unto her, so long as you both shall live.
I will.
Lori, wilt thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together in the holy state of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep thee only unto him, so long as ye both shall live. Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
The mother in law.
Thank you.
Thank you.